going to Thorpe Park again. I'm doing another vlog again. And I'm going to be able to start. I'm taking Ellie, my girlfriend, and we're meeting up with a few others, and you know, it's going to be a good day. Since I did my last vlog, which is my February half term one, I've actually been twice since then. So I told you I'd do more Thorpe Park vlogs, but I wouldn't do them each time, so I sort of stuck to what I was going to say. And come along and enjoy the day.
Wait till you see it edited.
Okay.
I've been joined by the elves. Oh yeah, we're going to meet Kieran on another train. We're going to Eastleigh to change there. I think we changed the base and stuff as well. I'm not entirely sure. We've just got on the train. Well, we haven't got on the train, I said that. But we've been on the train talking to Kieran about somebody being rude. Not very nice.
We're meeting his hut. Is it on there?
Yeah.
We're meeting his home in London, and I'm taking us to London Eye, probably said that, and we're meeting Luke, and then might you meet Archie in Clapham, depends what time he gets there. We'll see you in London.
Oh, it's so funny in your video.
Yeah, Kieran's gone to see Chloe at Starbucks, just to meet her. We just saw Luke, he's gone to get his tickets, and I thought I'd take Ellie to show the London Eye.
It's Peter.
We're hiding from him, and he doesn't know.
There's Peter. Fuck, he's on me.
Did he see you?
Dean's picked us up, Dean!
Okay.
Yeah, we're going to Park Lane to get Ellie's ticket because she's not on your pass holder. Oh. We're here at
Thorpe
Park!
Door's working.
Is it?
I just saw it go over the
Inwoman. Are you serious?
It just went over the Inwoman.
Are you fucking serious?
Door is open! Hold the fuck up! Door is open! Door is open!
Oh my god.
Oh yeah!
Show random and pussy. Fuck
yeah! It's going up! Holy fuck! Door is going up! Oh my god, I'm gonna zoom on this shit. Fuck, where's our focus? Oh my god, look, the door's going up! I'm hard. Yes, I'm a boner. I'm admitting it. Right, so we're here at Thorpe Park. Ellie's already fucking running away. Luke and Dean are still in the car, just getting changed. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. Come on, Ellie, let's get in there quickly. Let's get your ticket.
Come on.
So we're here. Oh, yeah, fucking me out! We're running to Saw. Watch us open. Come on! We'll catch you when we're at Saw. Guess what? It's fucking closed. Man, that was running hard. So we just come off Rush. Oh, look at these cunts. It's taking ages to come round. Just waiting for the others so we get on the same ride as them. Here they all come.
Yo.
Let's go.
Try to catch me if you can. I don't think you have a chance.
Zodiac. Right, so we're on Zodiac. Yeah, I was well scared.
Do you see me? Or is it black?
Oh yeah, you can see,
Oh, that's so
yeah,
sick. Isn't it?
Let's do Rocky. Rocky on my coffee. On the Rocky Orchid Express. Average day. Pizza and pasta. With all the hoes waiting to pay because it's fucking awful the amount of people that we have to make separately.
Like any of what know what to make.
Well, TikTok's one of my favourite tracks.
Really?
And
how you mash there. I love it.
That's food.
It's slower. It's not slower. I love it.
What the fuck? Oh, hand stuck. Alright, we're just gonna go on the Dodgers now. We just had pizza and pasta.
This hug's on me, I'm gonna drop it. I'll drive.
So we're here on the Dodgers. Round it. Fucking hell! We're going backwards.
Go!
Yeah, fucking slag.
Come. Go this way, that way, that way, that way.
Yeah! After that fucking painful experience, our Dodgers are gonna go on. Yeah, Angry Birds! Oh yeah! How's your sword open? It's open! Sword's open! It's actually. Sword! It's open! Sword's open! Oh my god! Whoa, where is he? Where is he? Where is he? Where are they? Over there! Oh my god! She just found out that sword's open as she saw that fucking mad video we just did.
Right, come on, let's go.
We're waiting for the others down there.
No, wait.
Saw 70 minutes. But oh my god, saw the it's open! My bitch is open! Christ. You're my bae. You're my bae. See our friend Archie here. It's ditched us from bitches.
Johnny's vibrator.
Seriously, I have a tackled hard on right now. Because it's open. So after many tantrums, I finally rode my little slut. How was it?
Good.
Oh, so good. Loved it. So yeah, we're here for the best flat ride. No, I'm joking, it's all right. And we see Taran, he ditched us today for work. Look at him, look at him. Wait, Taran.
Apparently
you ditched us. Yes, you did. So basically, we just come off that vortex over there, and we're now on Quantum. Basically, Luke's gonna be a bit of a prick, and yeah, just watch this. So basically, oh my god!
That girl just fucked you over, man.
Yeah, sure. Say hello. So the others have gone on depth charts, and now we're going on to this beautiful thing in there. What the fuck's he doing? Cunt. Warm, we're now coming to my second favourite coast here, which is Stealth. New Stealth, there it goes. And film on the ride. And it's not even that late. What time is it? Is that it? Stealth, and now we're going back on Nemesis Inferno, which is our first ride of the day when we came. And Eddie looks really excited. Well, everyone's still gone. We saw them, but then they want to go get wet on Logos, and what do we say to that?
No.
But yeah, we're going to go get some fast track to Colossus. I'm gonna make you dance.
We're now just going to go do stealth. We're just going to go back on Nemesis Inferno. Just done Nemesis Inferno again. Na 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 na. It's like 20 minutes to the park closes, so let's go do
Saw the ride.
Out.
Fort Park.
Coming on Saw for the last ride.
Oh yeah?
Oh yeah?
Fuck me.
Yeah. Saw! We're just waiting for the others as they've gone to the toilet. And we're about to leave the park. Been a good day? And I'm really tired. So I'll probably get on the train. We'll probably see you next when I'm on the train, so I cannot be asked to vlog from now on.
Alright guys, I didn't bother vlogging on the train because I thought it was pointless. I was tired and I wouldn't have said much. Now I'm back home in my crib. Yeah, it was a really, really good day. I enjoyed it a lot. That's another Thought Park vlog. A lot more to come probably over the time. I'm probably going back early again, seeing all the others as well. But yeah, thanks for watching and I'll see you. What should I say? You're quite lucky because I've done 2 videos in 1 week. That's fucking loose for me. And I've swore loads. I didn't keep to my promise. I'm really sorry. I'm going to try and do a video in the future where you just don't swear at all in it. Literally, I'm assuming my aim, the whole video is going to be about that. Anyway, I'll see you guys in the next one.